Hi everybody, I'm Amor Maximo, and I'm just a random person trying to share how beautiful life is. Today is day 3 of Galley Talks, the first virtual flight attendant conference. So if you're up for it, let's go! Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Miss Ina Ramos.
Hello, lovies! Nakapasok ako! If kaya ko to sa isip ko, then kaya ko to gawin. So, what is confidence ba? It is a driving force. Char! Pagka nagkaroon na emergency, lovies, no? Hindi kasi pwede una ka pang magpapanik sa lahat. Yan ang nagagawa ng confidence sa aming mga cabin crew. We know what we're doing. Okay, lovies, it's like this. Confidence at arrogance, okay? So you have embraced and accepted your flaws. Hanapin mo yung mga strengths mo. I am here to listen, of course. Tutulungan kita hanggang sa abot ng aking makakaya. I cannot give you false hopes. That is something that I will never do. God's plan is always bigger than your dream. Mag-aral kayong mabuti. Aba, matindi. Okay, sige. Mond, ha? Char. Rejection is an opportunity for you to improve.
Comment from Jefferson Garcia. Hello, Miss Ina. We kind of have the same personality when it comes to standing out.
Maraming salamat sa ating mga aspirants. It's Wanderingmom PH. Actually, yung MIFATS talagang pinopromote ko ngayon eh. Kasi nga, I really think a lot of people needs it.
Hi Candice, I love what you've done with your wall, ha? Huh? Bagong renovate yung bahay niyo, ha? Huh?
Yes, nag-renovate ako. Ang ganda.
Buyoy, again, take 2. With that being said, may I present, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Marian Carmelo. Ready to play. Basta wag paglaruan ng feelings, sabi PM. Bring me 5,000 peso bill.
Wow! Mananalo ng iPhone 12. Charot.
Kasama ba ako dito?
Sasali din ako.
Bring me something yellow. Keyword is yellow. Go! Benta yun ah. Okay, let's see.
Ay, ang bilis! Wow!
Matututunan ko na rin finally kung paano umorder sa fast food. Some of us still couldn't move on from Friendster. Huwag kang matakot mabigo. Matakot ka kung hindi mo sinubukan at wala kang ginawa para ma-achieve yung pangarap mo. Guess who?
Sa chat box may naglagay room player. I think si room player nga siya.
Have you ever planned your life and realizing lahat ng plano mo hindi natuloy? It's God who's gonna decide at the end of the day. I wanted to own a resto bar in my province, Puerto Galera. Yes. Yes and no. Dead ma, continue. Marian Carmelo. Lahat ng social media ko, Marian Carmelo.
With that being said, may I present Miss MR or Mean Maximo.
It taught me things na alam ko na. Pero kailangan lang ng paalala. It's okay to be messy. Excuse me, which way to Victoria? You cannot judge a person by the way he treats his equals. Let's just be nicer in general. Nakakataba ng puso lang. I wanna do this! Ang saya para akong nag-find a reason na gigising ka every day. Please bye. ako, puro lang ako. My greatest joy, siguro, is to serve. Everyone has a story to tell. Biglang magkikick in yung excitement ko. Yung gusto ko na parang official movie replica of the one ring of power. Parang gusto ko maiyak sa tuwa. Parang, oh my God! Oh my God! Thank you!
So, ang sinulat ko dito, with that being said, bakit hindi ka naguhugas ng pinggan sa
bahay? Sabi na nga ba, tatanungin mo yan eh. I blame my mom for this.
What is your most recent Shopee or Lazada purchase? And follow-up question, ano ang pinaka-recent na Shopee or Lazada na dumating sa bahay mo? So, sige, Instagram.
Oh, sige, you want to see the world, huh?
Gusto niyo pa?
Eh, si Candice yan nag-comment. Uy, sounds familiar.
It's Love and Other Wars. So, it's a collection of...
Wow, si Amira Cheng may copy, oh, tinaas niya.
Si Mama Buhay with an I, then Maxima.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present my Quinzon.
What's up? It's me once again, your Flying Bay. Passion ko rin naman yon and also extra incomes. Na experience ko rin yung rejections. Feeling ko nawawala na ako ng gana. Siyempre mga kapatid natin yon sa industry. At so nagkakaroon ng cargo flights and charter flights. Nasaan na tayo? Mahirap din siyempre kasi naka-mask kami, naka-full PPE. So... yun, wag kayong mawalan ng pag-asa, guys. While waiting, mas okay din na mag-aral na lang muna tayo. Kumbaga, positive lang tayo. You have to stay awesome and always wear a smile. So,
and from Christopher Pagay, ayan, belated happy birthday pala sa'yo.
Inom lang ng maraming water, mag-rest. Parang may nag-flash lang bigla yung sa lavator. Yung gusto ko na magkaroon ng sarili kong, alam mo yun, sariling bahay talaga. Part ng training yun, yung first aid. So,
from Chuck! Good day, Sir Mike. Do you already have a business partner? Aba, aba, ito na.
You know. To be honest, guys, talaga. Siyempre, reality check lang na. The time for your convenience is 6 minutes past the hour of 4 p.m. And the day today is 19.
Parang mga puso yung pinaglalaroan yata ni Mike. Eh. Parang ganun yung tao.
hindi naman.
Hindi.
Mike _ Quinzon. Pare-pare siya sa Twitter, Instagram, and Laika.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce Miss Kath Alano Sikat.
My name is Kath. By the time that you're watching this video, kakapangan ako lang. I've been in the aviation industry for the past 9 years. Napaisip ako, sobrang blur. International. Why? Every month, they were hiring in the Philippines during that time. Gusto kong mabago yung buhay ng family ko. Your reason has to be as big as your dream. When I looked outside the window, oh my God, okay ba talagang tumira dito sa lugar na to? Yung kitchen may sariling aircon. Sabi ko, hala. I told them, let's go out, let's buy food. Wednesday is like the graduation. I'm like, whoa, they're paying your salary. You can never discriminate. It's to be more respectful. Learning is always a gift. Gaano ba, Catherine? Ano ba naman tong pinasok mo? I want you to come prepared when you start flying. You will get to know a part of yourself that you didn't even know existed. I will be very honest. Yes, oo. My favorite part is wearing the uniform. And remember this moment. I will see you next time. Bye!
Salamat for attending day 3 and we'll see you next week for the last and final day of Galley Talks, the first virtual flight attendant conference. Please do not forget, you are important, you are beautiful, you are intelligent, you are successful, you are blessed, you are loved, and you are exceptional. And if there's anything else that you need, my name is Amor. Enjoy the rest of the week and salamat!